Hi, welcome to Oak Tree Storytime. It's me, Leah. I'm going to read you Frankie by Mary Sullivan. Frankie was a real puppy. She came to live with Mary the writer and her dog Nico until she found her forever home. Let's find out how excited Frankie was. Frankie? Frankie? Frankie's home. Frankie's home, Nico's home. Frankie's ball? No, Nico's ball. Frankie's bone? No, Nico's bone. Frankie's puppy? No, Nico's puppy. Frankie's rope? No, Nico's rope. Frankie's blankie? No way, Nico's blankie. Frankie's bed? No, Nico's bed. Poor Frankie, no blankie, no bed, no rope, no puppy, no bone, no ball, no nothing. Frankie's idea. Frankie's ball. Frankie's bone. Frankie's puppy, Frankie's rope, Frankie's blankie, Frankie's bed, Frankie's stuff, Nico's stuff, Frankie, huh? Frankie's name, Frankie's stuff, Frankie's ball, bone, puppy, frog, log, rope, blankie, and bed, Frankie's stuff, Nico's frog, Frankie's frog, Nico's ball. Sharing is hard, but Frankie and Nico work things out. It's good to share things with others. Share means that you care. Look at Frankie and Nico. Sharing made them happy. Let's share and be happy too. Thanks for listening.